Hey, welcome back to Pete Plays. Here we are playing Boyfriend Dungeon. I didn't mean for my voice to do that noise, but that's just what happened. We're going to check out our phone and we're going to check our messages. Let's go. Because talk to you later. Cool. Okay. Isaac, a company I invested in is hosting a thank you party. It's a bit embarrassing, but the party is hosted by Slicer, the dating app for weapons. Am I invited? Of course. I hope you can attend. It's at the Verona Hotel Ballroom. Ooh. What? Well, wow, it's happening. It's almost time to meet Isaac at his investor party. Something serious? You dress with precision, every garment in perfect alignment. Then you wonder, what if you're overdressed? What if you look ridiculous? You change clothes a few times until it's too late. There's no time. You put the first outfit back on and run out the door. Wow, it's packed. Software types. The entry is blocked.
Private event tonight.
Well, hello.
Are you on the list? He's with Brooks Associates. Peter knows everyone, huh? Isaac kisses your cheek and leads you into the party.
I love your jacket. I must get your tailor's number.
I don't have a tailor? I used to have a tailor, though. Like, me, like Peter, the human. When I lived in LA, I had a tailor. His name was Mr. De Leon, and he did all my umpire pants. Thanks for coming. Your support means so much to me. All this is for you? Me and the other investors and employees. I hope my father makes it. I told him this gala was for his favorite charity. Where is he? Oh, he's everywhere. Why? I see Slicer invited true VIPs. Peter, is this weapon your date? None of your business. No. Ugh. Ah, but this is exactly my business. Have you seen his blade? It's so fine and straight.
I'm standing right here.
You sure are. Good job, you. Everyone loves a sharp-dressed man. Now, if you'll excuse me, I see a platter of shrimp puffs with my name on it.
How does that ass know you anyway?
Yeah, I said it. I said a naughty, unapproved word on Pete Plays because that is the true word to describe Eric's behavior. And Isaac said it right. He owns a weapon shop.
Oh, so there's more to
Isaac.
Oh, Vincent is upset. Oh, no. Vincent is upset because the whiskeys have multiple malts. I genuinely wish I knew what that meant. I think friend of the show Patrick might be able to tell me what that means. I don't know why that would be bad. I know single malt whiskey is like a thing that's like said that's good, but I don't really know much about whiskey. Patrick does.
Good evening, Father. Can we have a calm, simple conversation?
This most certainly not the foundation for dogs attending Harvard.
What?
You told me Dr. Muffin the Third would be here.
Well, some of those dogs have.
Some of those people have dogs, I'm sure.
These people's dogs haven't even graduated high school.
What if I'm seen?
What is dogs? Okay, I don't know what's happening. A Slicer executive takes the stage and starts talking about the prophet in sword smooching. Vincent marches out the door. The Slicer executive starts listing all the hardships they overcame and thanking their investors. Eventually, she names Isaac and Brooks Associates by name in a special thank you for his generosity. You notice Isaac smiling to himself as the speech ends. Someone turns the music back up, and now we're dancing!
Well, I don't think everything she said was true. My help wasn't necessary. If everyone were paid a living wage, we wouldn't need investors. We could also reduce inheritance. But where'd my father go?
I want to tell him not to worry about it, but that feels a little bit dismissive.
Oh, of course he did. Let's get some fresh air.
All right. What?
And that's when Isaac pooped his pants in front of the whole family.
Wow, that's hilarious.
Father?
Oh, hi, Isaac. I'm gonna go.
Ah, my worthless son. Are you done with your farce?
I wanted to show you that my money helps people. Real people.
Instead of obsessing over how much money others have, why not take care of yourself? You don't even have a partner. Unless, don't tell me you're dating this disaster.
Vincent gestures in your general direction without looking at you.
Hey!
Leave Peter out of this. What matters to me is that I make a difference.
Funding these boards isn't making a difference. All you're making is a fool of yourself.
Vincent gets in a town car and slams the door. The driver pulls away.
Man, Bomberino, this...
Well, now I can enjoy the party without distraction, I guess.
Are you okay?
Yes. I'm all right. I knew this was likely going to happen.
All I wanted is a good job. But nothing with him is ever simple.
Come on, let's forget him. I'll introduce you to a few people. Your friendship is my most valuable investment yet.
Aw, thanks, man. Yo, let's go. Okay.
Allez.
Hold any heavy attack to charge up into a more powerful move.
Ooh. Okay. Okay, okay. And perhaps a small gift for the gentleman?
Oh, thank you! That's really nice.
I bought you that little thing. I don't know if it's your style, but I'd like you to have it.
I love it.
Wonderful. Now let's see what kind of music that DJ has started to play.
Hmm?
All right. I like Isaac. He's a good dude. Maybe we can. Well, Seven's talking to me too. Serious? What is it? But is it serious? Oh. Wait, who's she talking about? When you went off to VB on your own, but you're doing great. Wait, is what serious? I mean, I'm just friends with a lot of people. I'm more than friends with Valeria. Okay, we'll see. Well, be careful, Peter. Well, you're sweet, Mom. Thank you. Beep, 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 beep.
I had a great time last night.
Oh, yeah! Yeah, you are.
Isaac wants me to go to some dungeon. I did go do stuff with Valeria. Let's see what Seven has to say.
Makes a good story. Yeah, fictional characters make the worst decision. Oh, he's not impressed. So if someone writes my biography, will they make me look dumb to sell more copies? I hope not. I hope not, too. A biography should be, like, mostly true. Let's make some stuff. Making a bouquet of daisies. Gonna give that to somebody. Oh, I can make a business suit. I love that. Raspberry liqueur. Ooh. I don't have any metal for the knight armor. Huh. I need more glue for the fashion zine. I'm gonna put this business suit on. Yeah.
Yo.
I don't know. That looks pretty good too. I like business suit with the Pope hat.
Put on the Pope hat, yeah.
Oh, I got a flower. Beverage heals more. Hi. Man, why would I want to hide the map? I wish I could just wear my bucket without not being good at stuff. Exit shows in the mini-map. Enemies get stunned when they damage you. Let's go back to my cultist miter. I did like my sleepy zine. Time for dungeon. Time to do some dungeoning. 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 Now I'm just making noises. Oh.
Resto bravura.
I mean, I have a date there, but also it looks like Valeria and Isaac are going to get into a conversation. Oh.
Depends on my mood, of course, but perhaps the brie, walnut, and rosemary waffles I had a few summers ago. It was probably mostly butter, but if so, I'd bet it was from a very happy cow and freshly churned that day. And you?
Tough call. I'd say the pork ribs I had on a street corner in New Orleans, probably. I just can't resist a bit of spice. Oh, Peter, what's the best thing about you? Nope. Well, I'm having trouble talking, I'm having trouble reading. It was definitely home cooked. One of your favorite food-based memories. You helped your family all day with a meal until the whole house smelled like it. Aw, man, now I'm homesick.
You feel yourself blushing.
That'd
be perfect. Thank you for sharing such a lovely memory with us.
Sounds like a big commitment, but at least it's one with a payoff.
Maybe we should meet for cheese and a wine plate sometime to compare notes.
I'd love that. Come by the studio anytime. Just be careful not to get paint on your suit. Isaac and Valeria are friends, and I love this. And maybe they're dating?
Right. Right, absolutely. See you then.
Ciao.
That makes me so happy. Cool. Nice seeing you both.
You all go your separate ways.
Cool. Can I use Jonah yet? Oh, yeah, I can, but I think I ranked him out. Yeah.
Oof. Look at that beefy boy.
Let's dunge first.
Right. Down to the deepest depths of my mind.
Remember, fearing change is totally normal.
Hey, thanks, man. I'm left-handed, I get. Oh, wait. Well, I'm only left-handed when I face this way. No, I'm right-handed.
Left-handed? Right-handed! Left-handed? Right-handed!
Ooh. Oh, that's not a thing. That's a thing. I got another zine. Okay. I'm kind of a big fan of this Dumbledore. Whoa! Ah! That was a cool move. That, like, finishing move with all the power. Uh-oh. Okay. Ha-ha! Yeah, I'm a big fan. Ooh.
More challenge.
Oh. Aha! Okay. That went all right. Oh, Cat Town. I think I've already been to Cat Town. Yes! This is a good strategy. This feels good. Because I can just... So far, I've been pretty decent at, like, oh, my darling. I was going to say, so far I've been pretty decent at avoiding damage, and then like a million dudes appeared. What do we got over here?
Hello?
Oh, good.
Yes.
Cultist robes. Wow. Hey, how dare you? How dare you? How dare all of you?
Yes.
That old technology symbolizes change, I believe. Well, that kind of makes sense, considering the dungeon called itself Fear of Change. Alright, dude, floor 12. Let's go. Doing pretty well with Isaac here. Ah. Oh dear. Oh! Ah, I got hit.
It's worth it.
Well, maybe if I really want to. I don't know. Maybe I should switch hats.
And put on the bucket hat!
No. Put on this hat. What do we got here? Send me some messages. Oh, I love you, Mom. Hi. Make sure they know what to expect. Wait, no, stop. Hey. Don't go around breaking hearts. I raised you better than that. Remember, live by the sword, die by the sword, which I guess is a saying about marriage. Anyway, have a good day, sweetie. My little bird flying on his own. You don't miss me? Are you trolling my mom via text message? But this is important, and independence is part of growing up. I'll be here when you need me. You'll always be my son. Love you, Mom. I love my mom. My real life mom and my video game mom. I don't really want to mess with that right now. I just want to go in the dungeon. Start deep again. Cause girls just want to go dunge. Oh, girls and boys just want to go dunge.
Signifies change.
Yeah. Okay, that went pretty well. It took a little bit longer. But I really didn't take as much damage. What? I put you to sleep, you little squeebo. I didn't mean to do that. Sleepy time. There we go. Yes, eat it. Over there. Oh, all right. Well, this is. Here we go. Excellent. Let me destroy all the things that hold the money. No, I don't. I mean, I know these mini dates are like good and stuff, but I wanna fight stuff. I don't wanna talk to you. I wanna stab stuff with you. Oh, cuidado! One guy left. Ha ha ha! You cannot defeat me. You can't trace my IP address. Ooh, Fabrique. I would love to start getting some. Oh. Ah, man. I would love to start getting some metal, because I needed some metal materials to make that knight's armor. Watch.
Yes. Down to level 12.
Oh boy. Yeah. It's nice when you can kind of like thin them out. There we go. Funky. Yeah, just stay nimble.
I wasn't sure we'd make it through that one.
Oh, ye of little faith.
This looks like a safe place away from your fears.
Wow. No, I'm here to confront fears. Show me the fear. I've got my suit and my dad hat. What is it? Excuse me? What? Do I fight it? Oh, what's happening here? Oh. Oh, I've been stunned. Okay. Oh, it stunned me again. Man. I wonder if I can put him to sleep. I bet I can't. Oh, no. Oh, I got stunned again. Oh, man. Whoa, this boss is not messing around. Ah. Stunned it again. It's leaving more every time. Ah, did it again. Okay. We're doing okay. Ah! Ah! Okay, if I can get... Oh, my darling! Yes! Holy moly, that was... Ooh, my... What? Hey. Oh. A new plushie. Ooh. Fear of change conquered. Yo. Okay. Is there anything here? Hello? No? Okay. What's in here? So much cash is inside this vault. And a big old glaive. A chipped pole arm is a little unwieldy in your hands. As you touch it, it transforms. Oh, hello there.
Hey, whoa, careful. Hi, I'm Sawyer.
Hi, Sawyer.
Sorry I'm a little long. I don't mean to be awkward to wheels.
Oh, no, don't worry about it.
Actually, I didn't mean to be down here at all.
Oh, well, it's okay. I'm glad I found
you.
My
memory's fuzzy, and my head hurts like crazy.
Who's doing this? Who's capturing people?
I feel like something's missing. It's weird.
Well, your blade is cracked.
I guess I should go to the hospital and call my mom.
Yeah.
Or my blacksmith.
What if your mom was your blacksmith?
But
that would be cool.
I have to wait because I'm late to history class.
Oh no.
Tardy. My professor's gonna dock me points for sure.
No, don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. if your professor docks you points for being kidnapped, that person should be fired.
But, maybe I could buy you lunch.
I would. Thanks. I would love that.
Here's
so
my number.
Much.
Bye for now.
Bye, Sawyer. Oh my gosh, I adore Sawyer. Oh. What do we got in here? Bike helmet, cool. Anime t-shirt. Dungeon clear. What about, so there must be other dungeons. Okay. Wow, look at my little plushie. It's up there on the shelf. Okay, let's craft some things. Make me an anime t-shirt. Wow, that looks awesome. Bike helmet recipe. And, oh, I need more. I need glue for the cultist robes. I need glue for the fashion zine. Okay, let's check my messages. It looks like there's another dungeon now under La Rosa. That idiot Sunder will probably get himself killed down there. Good thing he has you to save him. Okay. Bye. Hey, nice meeting you. I only recently came out as non-binary, but please use they, them. Cool. Anyway, I don't know if you're free, but I could buy you breakfast or lunch. At Kick's, it's my favorite place. Sure. Perfect. See you there. Hey, thanks for coming last night. You're my favorite dance partner. I just want to be friends. I just want to be friends with Sunder. No worries. Let's dunge some more in the meantime. Hey, I'm getting some weird vibes from my basement. I mean, my club's basement. It's always been creepy, but this is different. I think I saw a monster down there. I'll check it out. Dude, Sunder, I'm not into you, like... As a partner, I think you're a little bit of a wreck, but I want to be your friend, and I also want to help you out with your situation here. Oh, no, wait. I wanted to try on some different clothing first. Okay. Where is anime t-shirt? Wasn't there another one I got? Oh, it was the... I didn't have enough for it. Yo! Let's go. Cool beans. Okay. Let's go to La Rosa Dunge. Wait, can I avoid them? Maybe? Let's keep using Isaac. Because I was kind of on a roll with him there. And we will see what fears Dungeon Fear Unidentified.
Why don't people go to the symphony instead?
I don't know, man. You wanted to be here. I'm like... Oh my goodness! Okay, hey, yeah, definitely the enemies are already a little bit tougher. What's in here? Hello. Yo, I'm digging this club vibe, though. Oh. Dark eyeliner recipe. Is that like for me or is that a gift to give? I don't know. Oh, dude, floor two already. Let's go. Got a little bit more work to do with Isaac.
Oh, yes.
You find a set of bladed brass knuckles. Oh, some of the claws are missing or broken. An engraving on the side reads, Pocket.
Pocket? What kind of name is that for someone to have?
Meow.
What?
Oh,
This one is a cat. It's a beautiful cat who I love immediately.
Kitty!
I'm gonna offer my hand to Sniff. The cat eyes you warily, but allows you to come closer. Huh. All right. Well, I rescued a cat. Those are quick little martini boys. Oh, that's a bag bat. Oh, man. Oh, those are like bombs. Okay. Interesting.
Pepperoni pizza. Pepperoni.
Yo, there's a ton of loot in here, too. Holy moly. Silver ring. Cool. It's an ATM. Liquidate. Access. What does that mean? Access? Ah-ha-ha-ha! Now I can buy stuff. I actually have, like, money this time. It's
the club.
Ah. It seems you're worthy to shop at the Heart of Verona. Hmm? Yes! Okay, steel, glue,
dark essence. What on earth?
I want. There. Okay, well, I just bought a bunch of that stuff, so I guess that's good.
Get out of my face already. Can't you see I'm shopping here?
Oh, he's shopping for the bucket hat, too. All right, well, to the next floor we go. Oh, I'm maxed out with my boy. Laser saber. Can't say lightsaber, because that might be trademarked. All right, let's keep going. I know I'm about time, but... Oh! I kind of want to keep going. This is just so darn fun. Also, I have a suspicion... There we go. I have a suspicion I might run into some really tough ones. Get out of here. Oh, get out of here, Martini Jones. Oh, it got me. Aha. Oh, okay. I feel like this kind of enemy set fits my strengths well. Yeah, just kind of got to get on the either or on the other side of them when they are ready to do their laser. What kind of hat? Ooh, a bowler hat. Yes. I don't need a break, but we could still take one. This is way too romantic for me, and I'm not into seven like that. I just want to have a cool time. And also, looks like I major missed a save back there. What am I doing? Ah! Oh, I hiccuped. Oh, I also missed some cash. Two whole bucks. Do we need that? Glitter eyeshadow. Cool. All right. Ooh, making my way across the land, you know I am.
Yeah.
Yeah. Alright, I think I'm not quite maxed out, but I think I'm gonna call it here, because we're on level 4. Well, I never mind. I wonder if I can just save it here. I'm gonna call it quits here, because I actually have to go do something. But I love this hat shirt combination with the lightsaber is A+. And I hope you love it. And I love it. And I hope you love Boyfriend Dungeon. So we'll see you next time on PETEPLAYS. Bye.